18 seconds to go up the near sideline. Morimi whacked up by Nims. Ball's on the ground. Ball loose. Durkat picked it up with 13. Ball's loose. Still loose. Keogh's got it with 10. Feeds ahead. Abbott. Here comes Abbott with 8. Abbott being hit in the side. Feeds the crease. Open Nims. Catches it.
He scores! He scores!
Ties it up with 4.5 seconds to go.
Woo! Listen to this crowd. 41,900 people come to their feet. Somehow Joel White gets the ball on the ground, feeds it up to Matt Abbott. Abbott goes around, he gets mugged, finds Kenny Nims, and the leading scorer in the country, who'd been shut out all day, knocks it home with 4.5 seconds to go. Wow!
I told you I had one of them.
Yes, you did. Told you. And I told you the game was over, too. Comes on. Oh, it's Greg Narosky.
Greg Narosky on the field. Make it Narosky who entered, not Edmonton. Top of the box. Right side. Hardy faking. Feeds the crease. Jameson.
He scores! He scores! Woo!
Cody Jameson delivers Syracuse an 11th national championship. The Masters of Memorial Day have done it again.
Syracuse, baby! National champ! They did it again! Are you kidding? One for the toe now!
What a game.
What a game.